the spring semester, as the weather was getting hotter, these design students were sweating to get their class project finished. But they're interested in more than just a good grade. When they're done, this 20-foot by 10-foot pavilion will be displayed at the 8035 Music Festival in Des Moines.
8035 is a festival that focuses on bringing young acts to Des Moines, and expanding the music scene seemed like a good alignment of a possible public space to do the project in.
So the students went big. They decided to create a space that could be both functional and interactive, and a place that would fit in so close to Des Moines Sculpture Garden.
It's meant for interaction and just to signify like the environment and really add to the festival atmosphere.
Kind of a place for people to gather. In the daytime it'll provide shade, in the nighttime it'll provide entertainment and interaction. It's something that's going to be totally unique, something that 8035 hasn't had before, kind of is lacking.
Along with its unique look, the pavilion was designed so that the outside of the structure could double as an interactive video wall.
Interaction was a really big part of what we wanted to do. Everything will change and move with the beat and with the sounds that are going on around the festival.
It's also been a great opportunity for these students to get out of the classroom and see their designs come to life.
Yeah, as university students, not often do we actually get to see our designs come to realization. We've got 16 people working together as one group to create something. We've all got a different part in what we're doing, and it's actually turning into something that's really neat.
About 30,000 people come each year, and so to have, as a student, to have a design that you came up with, built, and in front of an audience like that, I think is really exciting.
For Iowa State News Service, I'm Dave Olson.